It is time now for Ask the Expert. If you don't have time to hit the gym, there's still some great things you can do to get your workout in at home or work.
So joining us live this afternoon to talk about resistance training is Yoshi Barnes.
Hello.
With Sport My Fitness.
Yes.
Great to have you here. People are always struggling to find the time, to get these workouts. But so what are the benefits of incorporating resistance into your training?
Okay, so resistance training is a form of, just another form of strength training as you're incorporating going against a force. And it adds and builds strength to the body and sometimes endurance as well.
Good core stuff.
Very good core stuff. Yeah. Is one of the key points that I want to talk about is core stability and then lower dominant strengthening as well by
Looks
using
like it's
resistance
working
band.
For you.
Oh yeah.
Yeah. She's
it
like one little muscle.
And Quentin here. You got Quentin here, right?
Oh yes, I got Quentin here to kind of show us and go over some of these strength core exercises using resistance training with one of these bands. And the reason why he's mentioned that they are extremely effective is that you don't need a gym. These are things that you can do at home. You can do with a partner. I like to say either lock this in the door. Or we've been to the park where we put these things around benches or trees.
So you could also tie this up if
Absolutely.
You don't have a
Okay. Absolutely.
So you're using a purple band. There's different colors, right? And then different strengths for those?
Yeah. So for an example, if it's like 5-pound dumbbells, nobody wants to go for a run with those in their hands in their pocket. So why not take a resistance band?
So we're going to make Quentin do
for
this
an
all
example.
Day here?
And you really can take them anywhere.
Yeah, you can. I like to put them in my pocket, go for a jog, and then just pull those out. And then the different color, the lighter is less in resistance, and the darker that they get is the harder they are in resistance.
So it's good for upper body and good for lower body as
Absolutely.
Well, the bands, right?
So Quentin actually has a band on his legs where he's going to do a clamp exercise.
Right above his knees.
Yes, so we're going to work on some of lower dominant strength building. And for male athletes, we do a lot of this, and females for just lower body explosiveness and building stability.
Good job, Quentin. No pressure.
In the hips.
No pressure.
And in the lower back, too.
All right. Yoshi, thank you very much. We got it all in. Appreciate your help on that.
No problem.
If you do have a question for our experts, email them at asktheexpert@todaystmj4.com. You can also leave a voicemail. We do have the number right there for you. Yeah.